Pradesh.
Cricket Association Group.
I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Afternoon, everyone. Slats, I think this should be a really good one. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
India come in as very strong favourites to win this one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. India win the toss and they're going to have a bat. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
Waiting.
Good effort, 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Four all the way, wonderful. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Great shot. Sends that flying for 6. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
The bowler, a bit expensive there. India, none for 14. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs. Is off the mark.
That goes sailing into the crowd. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
And they get a single there.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And 3 for 1.
into the over. 9 off at India, none for 23. The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end. Great shot, 4 runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. No stopping that, 4 runs. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well. And they get through for 1.
Oh, that's got to hurt. Misjudged that one. The bowler gets the better of the batsman.
A wonderful shot. 6.
India make it. None for 38. Going the spin now.
There's runs on offer.
Dedicated running there. They pick up 4.
Yep. Superb shot that. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. 1 run added.
Yes.
A bit of work for the fielders to do.
Good work in the field there.
2 runs added.
Oh, good shot. That one's out of here. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Could well be the over that loses this match. Poor bowler.
Going with pace now. That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good shot. Good timing.
Nice stroke there.
Good return from the deep. Two runs added. No ball. Just overstepping the line there. Another run taken. Here we go, free hit. This one could go anywhere. Good line and length. Just what you need on a free hit. One run taken.
Right on.
They've lasted the overs and set a target of 66 runs. India in a really strong position here, an imposing target set. Has been handed the new ball.
Read that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Wait. Wait there.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Got hold of that one, four runs.
Kenya moved their score to none for eight. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
safely plays that along the ground.
Two run. Oh, very nice there from...
They take a single.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Pads that away. That's got to be close. Get a prized wicket here.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot. Goes for four. Kenya lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 1 for 90.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep. Work here for the fielders. Six. Great shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Catch it.
Not a bad shot that.
He usually does much better. This is a big wicket. Should get some runs. Driven through the covers for four. Great shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
That's cut off nicely.
End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Kenya, 2 for 30. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Two runs off that delivery.
Right there.
Nice stroke there. Four runs there. Good shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Right on.
Kenya make it 2 for 40.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
25 runs required of this final over. Kenya with a massive task. Could they do it?
Nice stroke there.
Run saved with that effort.
Yes, right on.
There's runs on offer. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Kenya in the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 18 runs.